Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said that karam, being generous, is good, you know. And, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when he described the believers, وَالَّذِينَ إِذَا أَسْرَفُوا وَالَّذِينَ إِذَا أَنْفَقُوا لَمْ يُسْرِفُوا وَلَمْ يَقْتُرُوا وَكَانَ بَيْنَ ذَلِكَ قَوَامًا. And وَالَّذِينَ إِذَا أَنْفَقُوا, and when they spend their money, لَمْ يُسْرِفُوا, they don't overspend, you know, they don't spend, overspend their money, وَلَمْ يَقْتُرُوا, and they're not cheap, وَكَانَ بَيْنَ ذَلِكَ قَوَامًا. And that's the believer. He's always tried to be in the middle. With each and every characteristic that you have, think of yourself, where do I fit in that spectrum? We talked about many things last time. We talked about how someone have anger issues. Sometimes people have the issue of hawa. Sometimes people have no control over their sight. Sometimes people have no control over their stomach, and etc. Where are you from all of this? Do you try to always put yourself in the middle whatsoever? And that's the thing, and understand, brothers and sisters, you know, that small sins, never overlook them. Because sometimes these small sins can sometimes be the lead the way toward committing the big sins.